two, three, four.
I'm not fucking doing it if he says it like that.
One, two, three, four! Stand up fast enough!
She got the word. She said, "I suppose you heard about Alice." Well, I rushed through the window and I looked outside. I could hardly believe my eyes as the 99 bus pulled up outside Alice's drive. Well, I don't know where she lives and know where she's gonna go. And then she's got a reason for it, just I wanna know. So 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance. I'll tell you how I feel, I might be dead or something fast. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice. We walked together, two kids in the park. Catherine is yours, deep into the bark. Me and Alice. Now she walks to the door with her head held high. Just for a moment I caught her eye as a 99 bus pulled away from Alice's drive. Well, I don't know where she's living, know where she's gonna go. I guess she's got a reason for it, just I wanna know. But for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance. I tell her